It was a great game. Both teams played well. Giants just outscored them, and they would have had to do to win.
Yeah, I could tell by your hat that you're rooting for the Giants. Have you been a Giants fan your entire life?
Oh, yeah. You could tell them horse, too.
Yeah, from screaming, right?
And we had like 4,000 wedges here yesterday.
Oh, really? Yeah, so you got a lot of business at the store?
Yes, from the Giants. Every time the Giants play, everything doubles.
I always knew that they could do it. I hate the Patriots so much.
Yeah, I was confident the Giants were going to be able to do it, and I just didn't want the Patriots to win.
So you guys are Giants fans, right?
No.
We're actually Jets fans.
I'm a Jet fan. I think it's great that they won because it is a New York team, and I'm really happy for them. Eli deserved everything he got.
Yeah, how well do you think he played last night?
I think he played great. He really did. He showed what he can do.
I can't even tell you how excited I am that they won. I was running around my basement giving high fives to all of my brother and his friends. And I was going crazy, screaming and taking pictures of the TV when Eli Manning was on there. I love him, by the way. Die hard Giants fan.
Love the enthusiasm. Will you be bringing that to the parade tomorrow?
Oh my God, absolutely. Absolutely. If I can go, I will be there and I will bring all of my spirit and all of my Giants. Oh, I love them.
Glad to hear it. Are we coming back next year?
Oh my God, we better be. We better be.
It was crazy because we're all sitting there, we're waiting for him to get the touchdown and everything, and the guy turns around, he sits right down, we all start cheering and everything. We're like, yeah!
I thought it was a good win for New York, and I feel like it's bringing the spirit of New York football back. So it's a big win for the Giants and Eli Manning.
Did you always have faith in the Giants?
Yeah, I did. I already knew he was going to win that game.
Oh, so you knew from all the way that they were going to win?
Yeah, especially when we had the ball at the end of the fourth quarter. Mm-hmm. Eli is one to create miracles, and I feel like he is in the same level as Tom Brady.
Are you happy with the results of the Giants game?
Yes, I am. I'm not a Giants fan, but I'm really happy that they won the game. So,
did you think the Giants would win?
Yeah, I did. I had a feeling they would win. You know, but I mean, you get at the end of the game, you get so nerve-wracking. But I mean, I can't believe they squeaked it out.
I'm sure most people would agree with me. Right from the beginning of the season, no one predicted, you know,
absolutely,
this one was going to come down for Giants like this. But, yeah, I mean, I didn't.
All right, well, thank you very much for your time.
Oh, no
Have a
problem.
Good one.
Good time, guys.
All right. I've had my share.